Alright guys, what's up? It's R24 Relax at 84FC. I do not mind. Anyways, guys, you see we're here with a brand new video, a brand new series for you guys. It is City Skylines on the Xbox One. It's the Xbox One edition. I got this game not too long ago. Actually, I got it yesterday. You know, I actually very much enjoy it. So we're going to start a new game, and the game we're going to pick is going to be Two Rivers, and we're going to call it Relax. Sorry about that. Click in control. Relaxville. Because no, you're part of the Relax Army, I guess. All right. We don't want unlimited money. We don't want unlimited milestones. All right. So I'm gonna describe this name to you. Describe the name to you while we're here. So, anyways. This game is basically a city management tycoon type game. It's basically SimCity, but this was SimCity 2013, I think it was called, but done right. It's just like Astroneer was No Man's Sky done right, because I love me some good old Astroneer. But I might do that series next after this, who knows? TW is still going on. I just wanted to do something funner. I'm waiting for the Ringside to upload the 6th episode to our 50K challenge, so I can upload the 7th episode. But anyways, let's go. So this is City Skylines. You see that little white line? Those are the squares we're allowed to build in. I'm sorry if I just made you sick. So anyways, this is the enter, and that's the exit. So all we have is two lane roads, so we have to use those. We're bring this thing down, way down. I mean, like, way, way down. So something, like, really far down. It's like a freaking race car or something. Alright, there we go. Even that up. We connect it right there. Alright, so that is that. And now we're gonna go really fast. We're gonna start building the residential zones. We're gonna go here like this. This. That's gonna look ugly as a mofo. Alright. Oh shit. This and that does not look too well, but that's okay. We're gonna bring this down even more. Bam, something like that. I don't really like that. We're gonna set just a little bit that, and then we'll bring it in. There we go. And we'll bring just one more. We'll bring just one more little road out, and this will be for commercial. We'll have commercial placed in here just a little bit, and then we'll go down here, and this will the industrial sector will be. So keep going straight down. Here we go. This will be the little industrial sector down by the near the end of the road. For the pasture to get to downtown. Probably shouldn't do that. Probably should have it like an off. Okay, yeah, no, that's gonna be a problem. So once we get a bigger city, there's gonna be a problem because you're gonna have to go down and this is gonna be just packed. So maybe we'll just have. It'll be okay though. I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be alright. Alright, so now the next part of the game, which is very important, will be zoning. So this and this, that will be commercial. We'll put this, and that'll be commercial. So residential, which is the green, is like the the houses. Commercial is like the restaurants and the little shop marks. Industrial is like the big factories and all that type of stuff. So we go like that. Then we go wind. Which, oh my god, we'll just put the thing right here. We're gonna need another one very soon, which would be kind of annoying, but that's okay. Put the industrial sector there. I mean the industrial sector. Electricity there. Go across. Just cross it over. And then hit right about there. Alright, and then next is water. So we'll go here, Everything flows down, drinks and out this way up here. That up there. And the sewage pretty far down, like that. And this needs to be hooked up by water, so we'll hook these two up like that. We'll go down, bring this straight down like that to the end of the map. We're near the end of the map. I don't know why I'm building such a big line, but so this house has the main water line. Bring it down. It'll overlap just a little bit. Bring it back up. And we're going for the neighborhood that is set up. And we'll just bring this up through here. Just like that, and we'll just bring one more little thing right about there. There we go. Oh my god, that is just very aggravating. Here we go. So the water line and the power set up. Actually, one more thing before we have the power set up, we need to actually have this power line. We need a power line to break off from here. My voice is going out. Hold on. Alright, well, I need the power line to come off from here, hit this, and hit this. I don't know if that's in a sector or not. Yeah. Alright, now we should be, and we hold this down to speed up speed, but we should be golden. We watch our little city grow. Look at that, houses are laying down. Residential is going up. We have a total of, I really hope some moves out in the outskirts here so we can actually get power supply. Oh, come on, don't do this to me now. No, all right. Go right there. That's okay. You guys have water and everything. You want to hear it? The little industrial plant will be set up soon. We're losing a lot of money at the second. But when people start moving in, if people actually start setting up and going and getting jobs, we should be fine. So we have these little houses here. Very pretty. I know. So, not really. This is pretty freaking ragged. Relaxville just got his first attempt. This house is huge. It's like huge. It looks pretty big though. Alright, well, we're gonna. Alright, well, hopefully we get some industrial set up pretty soon. Nope, not yet. Because industrial is how you make a lot of money in the game. Also, these little commercials and stuff. Yep, look at that. Our little restaurant. Our little burger joint, you know. What are we gonna call it? Journey joint. There we go. I don't know. Little burger place. Alright. Okay. So you really do want industrial, which we really actually. I forgot to place industrial. No, I didn't. Well, come here and get some industrial in. There's a bunch of industrial. There we go. One here. Okay. See, now this is just kind of the game works. You start off really small, really, really small, and then you just build up. Right now we're getting a lot of industrial, which is very good. Probably gonna we need to build another wind turbine soon. Look at the graph here. No, I don't know. We're good for now. And here, we're actually getting closer and closer to not losing money. And we're in this little town of 202 people with a little industrial sector all the way over here, and we're in only 10 minutes in the game. So yeah, it just takes a while to set everything up, but it's worth it overall. And you can go to policies. Once you unlock more stuff, you can just do what you want with this. Alright. It looks very good though. Worst part is I'm really worried about this traffic because it's going to go right out of here. But that's okay because I think if you just keep going down and you don't fill in this side right there, you should be golden. You should keep going down. You should be good. Same with this because this would be the other one way. We'll eventually change them up the highways because that's what we need. This will be the main highway. And come on. Alright, well, what's next? We do not need much. With all these little cars heading in. We're still losing money. That's okay. We'll start getting it. It's pretty freaking soon. Just get a little bit more overall. People. And now I want to play Sinestro. Alright, so what we do need to do is actually place some a little bit more residential, because we need more people in the town so we can actually start making money. I want to fill the whole thing with industrial. We also need to start filling in more people, which that's fine because more people are actually moving in. Yeah, this is a little town at night, so you're driving in from highway, you know, passing through. There's nothing but endless there. I don't know where they're going. Maybe to work, but you keep going. You just take a left, a right turn, and you hit into Relaxville, a little city we have here. Cut through the back of a giant field. The one thing I really wish you could do is just put like a park right here and then add like trails or something to it. But I don't know if you can do that. Maybe you can, but so you go through here. Very good. Very beautiful. There's a lot of big fields in the middle of all these. So it's like kind of like a, oh, what's happening over here? Yeah, but that's good. So people are wanting more residential. With, I think we are still moving in. A little bit more commercial. That's okay. So go here. Commercial. Yeah, a little bit commercial. There. That ends. So we're almost at 400 people already. Literally good. And yeah. Oh, yeah, we're gonna get a little. Oh, need workers. We need some residential. We'll put that there and there. There we go, we're making a profit now. Which is always good to see. Economy panel. I don't really care at this very moment. But, anyways, we're gonna probably add another road here. Cut through, go back behind here, and then hit up with that. I don't know yet, though. But we will probably just go. We'll probably keep building out. And we'll always hit this. Oh, we're a little Hamlet. Yeah, these are really important. These milestones, we unlock taxes and loans, services, such as garbage, healthcare, and education, and then you get a big money injection, which is always really good. But I'm gonna finish building this little road right there. We're gonna have that's fine. Maybe we're actually gonna have this little. All right, well that's there we go there, and then so what we do want to add though is a clinic, because that's always very important. So we'll add this on the road right there. And look, everyone's happy. Look at all those happy faces. They need workers still, but we're trying to get you workers. There's only so many people. Time out. So let me look. Electricity, I guess. Running low. Yep. Alright. We'll just put it right there. We're going to have like a whole freaking farm of these, like from here to there. And this is really cool. So once you actually. See, so the lights get on and it starts going. Look at that. That's so real cool. Oh god, what time? What do you mean, sewage? Something wrong with sewage? No, you should be good. You should be connected to the water. I think it was just electricity going down. Yeah, it was just electricity going down. So they want a little bit more residential, which that is fine. We built this area for residential, so we'll add just this right here, though. We can put some right there. But then they do want some a little bit commercial, so we'll put that right there. Yeah, so here we go. We're building up, and yeah, I think that will, I don't know, yeah. So yeah, so Relaxville is getting built up. We have the rival. We have some rivals here. The rival ice cream shop is even better. It literally looks the same exact. It's like that Kit Kat commercial. The left Twix, no, the Twix commercial. I'm sorry, the left Twix and the right Twix. And then we have, you know, overall, so some really, really pretty looking places to live at. I'm sorry if the frame rate really sucks. The game frame rate, it's not too well, but the game It's fun. I enjoy it. We're gonna add just a little bit more zoning, and then we're probably the end of the video. We want a lot more residential, which is fine by me. So, but also I want to, we have a medical. What about education? Now I'm gonna save up my money just in case. But education's at the top of the list to get, because I don't want the little people of Relaxville to be homeschooled. You know, it's never good. So residential is going down, but industrial and the commercial are going up. So, where can we add some commercial? I won't take up too much. Pause the game real fast. No, that'd be too much right there. Not too much, just know what we can do. So we can go to select. So we can actually take about half of this, turn it into commercial. A little bit more, something like that. Alright, and then we'll put the water situation down there, so something going on. Okay, well, you guys don't have water. That's okay. So you just go right here and water for everyone to have. There we go. And see, that's kind of disgusting. There's a pollution starting to hit, as you can see. Everyone's dumped. So then you have the water, which is just really nice and pretty. Oh god. Electricity too? No, okay. Electricity goes up and goes away. I don't get it. Okay, now I'm lost. Oh my god, we're freaking need another wind turbine. Holy Jesus. How much is an advanced wind turbine again? We need a cool power plant pretty freaking soon. Put that right there. We have like no wind. And then we're on a landfill. How much does a landfill cost? And like, freaking what? $4,000? Alright, we can put it right here. Oh, that's gonna piss them off. Why can't you guys get power? You should be getting power very soon. Get it. You're not connected to the power sector. Okay. Maybe this needs to be connected to that. Oh my gosh, chill out. Everyone chill out. The world's having like the freaking... Do we need to save up for a cool power plant? Because we need to get a lot more power. Alright. So you should be over getting landfills. Oh, let's look at the traffic to make sure it's all okay. We are still going very well. No problems. We're only a little 758 city person. Really, guys, that's all I have for you guys. Now make sure you do subscribe to the channel. I enjoyed this. Sorry if it's just more chill, more calm. That's what the game's going to be. If it makes you go to bed, I'm sorry. I'm more of a calmer person. But anyways, guys, make sure you do subscribe to the channel. I will have fun. I hope you guys have fun. I'll see you guys in the next episode, which will probably be sometime soon. Have a good day. Bye.